I have a face on. Holy cow, I have a face on. Me and Theron, where are we going, Theron?
We're going to a soda place. Is Ember? Is Ember going?
801 Rocks.
Why are we going there?
Because there's this, it's this party thing and I'm new to it and everybody else wants to meet me.
So, and yeah. We want to meet them too.
Yeah. Also, I'm bringing the rock pizza. Yes.
Oh, shout outs to Lily.
Why?
Oh, yeah. Shout out to Hattie and Livy.
So we're gonna go and meet up with this group from Facebook. It's 801 Rocks. They have a website too, I think, and an app.
You can even check it out too.
So basically, we are gonna go and make some rocks and learn from other rock people. Learn from other people and what they do and why they do it and
take them off now.
Make some. And in the meantime, we're gonna fight the background in the mess. Alright, so that one's my rock. That one's Theron's rock.
This one says...
Oh, back up. Can't see it. Can't see it.
This one says, what
makes you happy? Theron made that. And this is the one that the lady gave him. Hold still. So cute. And then we're making, we're working on making some eggs. So this is the one I'm doing. Theron's doing that one. Let's see your rocks, guys. Bridger. Oh, EmberLee's is the U-Rock. Hold on. U-Rock. And Bridger, let's see your fish. Oh, he's still working on the... Let's see your fish. Whoa, you're painting my phone. And he's working on that. They're about to go live right here at the 801 Rocks.
Yeah, there's t-shirts.
We can win something at the raffle in a little bit, right? Yeah. And these are new friends. These guys are new friends. Hi.
I did four.
And EmberLee is not thrilled with what we're doing.
Might as well just stay home for her.
He's loving this. Even though it's crowded and kind of loud, he's still loving this.
I don't like crowds, but this time.
This is cool. Probably because it's your idea, maybe. Maybe. And that's Bridger's fish. Let me see the other side of it. Is it a head fish? A fish of a head? A head of a fish? Yeah. Very creative, bud. Good job.
Well, I want to try to make one of those.
You're going to give up on the eggs? I'll finish your egg if you want.
I'm just letting this egg.
Okay. Okay, the goal is to make this thing yellow. I'm making an egg. There's Theron's egg.
So these are all the ones I made.
Oh, and there's, these are Bridger's fish. Look how, look at this.
Fun.
So these are the ones I made.
Those are yours?
What makes you happy?
And an egg.
This one.
You won two times.
Oh yeah.
You got Skittles.
Skittles.
Did your girls have fun?
Popcorn. Moving night.
There's Domino's gift. gift card in there somewhere. It's a date box is what it is.
Oh, what if there's something hiding in there?
Oh, and then the Bridger was dancing and got us an 801 sticker. Don't open it.
Come on, it's like a
801 sticker we can put on our car.
801 rocks.
Yep. And then
or you can put it in the back.
A girl basket.
Friend.
Girl stuff. Right? This is his new thing, I guess.
Yeah.
So Amber's doing one. What's the other side going to say?
He's going to say, so it says turn me over, and then somebody's going to turn it over. And he's going to say, you just took orders from a rock. Are you still
real? Anyway, look. Okay, so I've got my egg. And a bird. And then what is this? Not quite sure what that is. And what is that? Oh, that's the same one. That's a thing of cheese from our pretzel. Do your dance move. The other one.
What other one?
That one that you'd like to do. You still like being here? You ready to go home?
I'm gonna go next.
He wants to go searching for rocks. He's dancing. You're so funny. Do it together.
Nice.
What'd you think about the rocks? Yeah?
Fun? Good.
Which one's Turk?
I'm Turk.
Yep, this is the guy. What do you say?
Thank you.
Hey, man, thank you. Thanks for having fun with us. Glad you painted. How many did you paint today?
Three or four.
Oh, sweet.
I have a lot more at home.
Good deal. Yeah. Are you hiding them too?
I only got one person.
Oh, no.
We're going to go find some on the way home, and then we'll hide some.
Jeremy was nice enough to look
right?
Joy to others, huh? Yeah.
Awesome.